I came to Australia when I just turned 18, so that was 13 years ago. My favorite building in Melbourne is definitely the Flinders Street Station. It has rich history behind it, and it's just a very nice design building. And that building, Flinders Street Station, is different with any other buildings I've seen, especially in China. You don't get to see many historical buildings. In my undergrad, I studied multimedia. After that, I came to MIT and did the Master of Property degree. From high school, I wanted to be a film director. But after I got my permanent resident visa, it was a time for me to have a more realistic goal. What I love most about MIT is they give us lectures, what's gonna be like in real life, how to deal with this kind of thing, how to deal with that kind of thing. During my study at MIT, I met so many interesting people and I made a lot of friends there. We actually had a study group. Actually, we will do group projects together, we hang around together, and we're still in touch. Definitely need my coffee before I go to school. The best place to grab a coffee is a shop called Little Ben. Before I go to lecture, I always grab coffee there. My current job title is the estate manager. So our company is a land developer, and I actually managing one of the projects. I got to do sales, I got to do project management, I have to do customer relations, it's all sort of stuff. What's next for me is making an impact in the property industry.